No.
Yu-Gi-Oh players, because there are 32 people in the room, there will be 5 rounds tonight.
And I will need your results list. Please don't yell the score at me.
Yeah, but I'll say I have no monster.
I won.
Special summon dark vision girl, my hand, and I can also set a
one of their spell cards.
We do discard copy monster.
Is she affected by that thing's effect as well?
What?
Pogo Pogo?
No, just dark
beast. I don't know.
Yes. If I control Dark Magician, Dark Magician Girl, destroy all cards your opponent controls.
He destroys all your special summon monsters when he goes.
Yeah. Okay.
Really?
I'm drawing shit. There you go.
Really? Back-to-back super polys and you're disappointed?
When everything else I've been drawing is monsters, yes.
I feel like super polys.
I literally just need anything that isn't a monster in order to go off. That's the problem.
Heart of the cards, guide me.
I banished a lot.
I'll start. Oh, God, thank you. Hopefully, maybe. We'll see. Is that C draw?
So, did you dino out of this world?
Actually, you can't even land on it.
You know, gravity's a bit. I just gotta have my Saturday off, and then I can focus on getting all these videos out. I was just stuck. Don't worry, the videos will be following.
I've been waiting.
I've got messages on my channel and my Twitter.
I used the first effect of Special Summon.
Yeah, I'm always waiting. One week I was sick.
And then I used this card to Special Summon itself.
Last week, I was Friday.
Technically, I could finally Special Summon my Dark Magician.
I work on a month ahead, man.
I still use the effect, though. I just began to summon. I don't know.
Thank God for the monsters. I was actually scared when we played the village. Gonna be honest with you.
Oh, you stayed over
there. It is, but I'm still thinking about them.
Like my credit card, I'm trying to pay off this new one. There is a black phone over here. My goal is to get that pedal sold by $100 $300 out of my pocket every month.
Cannot attack us.
So, not a lot. For that,
come April, I won't owe on my computer. So once I have that complete, that'll be paid off in April, and then the $100 extra that I have every month, and I'll be like, yeah.
Okay, so recorded?
Yeah, it's recorded.
I know you stopped.
It's between side decking. It's a rule. There was one video I accidentally missed it, so I didn't cut it out of the editing, and I posted it, and I looked at it, I was like, shit! I don't like to record side decking because I feel like people, when they see the side decks and it's at a locals, they're going to use that and look at that, and they're going to try to find a way to count it.
I would like
it. Yeah, that's why I don't like to record the side deck.
I'm
in JB. Sean's a fifth. Sean's the first regional, apparently. No, he was in 12th. He was on the list. He was in 12th place. Yeah, he didn't make it to the top 8. He lost twice. He was 82. But he made it to...
No, the one guy I played with on
the monster died
Yeah, the guy over there? Very bottom table?
Yeah, sure.
He lost twice.
No, he lost twice. Yeah, it was 10 rounds.
No, I was there.
Oh, yeah.
I just thought he was...
Oh, yeah, he was 8-2 and he came in 12th place, but he still has it. Right. Which is really good. But I knew Sean was good from the first table. He was always talking about effects and really changing stuff. I was just like, maybe it's just eventual. I want to trim some of those movements. Lazy day.
No gel on you, make it look better.
If you had a moistened gel beard, I would look at you and probably never talk to you.
I tried to talk to you. I was just pleased.
Oh, you mean like similar to crew comb for your hair? Because I used to use crew comb. My only problem with crew comb was is when you wash it, it stinks. It smells like charcoal.
Well, it's water resistant, so it takes forever to wash. I don't want to throw to the liquid.
You also got to trim. Because if you're going to do that, trim beards are more preference to those. Because, I mean, two little stragglers hanging out, you look at me like, yeah, it doesn't really even bother me because I can't grow a beard.
I couldn't grow a beard. I just decided to start it one day. And I trimmed this because this is my
favorite. Be like
it's really too much play for him.
Dude, is that like semi-aboard? Taste my hair. It's delicious. I hate that when you get a double stack. The only downside is when it blows up, though. Bye bye, everything else.
Well, you play long gears.
Well, first match, he superpowered him twice. But.
Center recover?
Yeah. He did on the first one. That was when he superpowered twice. I mean, when he hit him with a second superpower, he had a turn of soul out, so it wasn't a big deal.
Summon Drill Dark. Activate effect to summon. From hand.
The deck of malicious is great. The video I love, and my favorite video to watch on my channel, always is the match with Jesse when he's all through malicious. I always go back to just like, this is the downside to malicious, drawing all three, and he's like, good game. Man, draw all three malicious, it hurts. Well, it's going to be restricted.
No, they'll just make back row deck that's
rolled out. I seriously think this card, that card will be restricted. Alright. I still think
it's dark hole. They have dark hole at 3.
Well, that's because it's destruction.
Yes, so that is too.
Yeah, I know, it's a destroyed card, but it has too much advantage from both ways, backfield or front.
If they want that feeling outside, they're like, they're on there.
A lot of people say the same thing to certain cards like Superman. Why did they bring it back to 3? Yes. I readjusted the Thunder Dragon back to be a completely different variant.
You have?
Yes. For Colossus. I seriously thought it would be restricted to 1. But they just outright like,
it's gone.
But they were just like, new kid. There's the door Thunder Dragon. Thunder Dragon's not dead. Just there's a variant of it people aren't using. And that's the removal variant. A lot of people don't want to use it, but what they don't understand is Thunder's feed off being removed. They love it. They like it. Dimension Fish, Macrocosmos, 11-year ulti.
Uses effect of summon.
Is that
just game?
Don't blame it on it. I told you the side deck matters. I busted that board wide open. First of all, I upstarted and then I desired it right into Evenly Matched. After he Dark Claw me, I was like, I need to bait the Dark Claw right now.
Attack for 16.
He kind of shotguns it a little bit, but.
Yeah. I figured it
was game one, if he would have pulled the. Actually, a funny story is that game, I had two desires in my hand, two Call Buys and two Dianas. So you were going to banish double something. It wasn't going to care. I looked at my hand, I was like, this does not fucking matter.
Like, sure, banish whatever. I got another.
Intern. That's so beautiful. Look at this man playing the Vintage.
Go down to 600.
When's your man get a flip phone, bro? Help your man out, bro.
He doesn't want to buy a new.
Where's the highlight? He's got the phone.
He doesn't want to be tracked. Let's be off the grid.
You can still track that shit.
I don't know. You never know.
Is his identity safe?
His identity safe? Is it worth taking? Okay.
So put on the idea, like, oh, this dude has
Dude, I had a credit card, but I just never used it, and they canceled it. I was like, I got those bills in the mail. We canceled your credit card due to lack of activity. I'm like, oh well, cut, trash.